Hello friends, welcome to my channel. I am Dr. Vikas Singh Bhadauria. In today's video, I will discuss about the hydro power plants and their components. So first, the introduction. The hydro means water. It is a Latin word. So hydropower is the power made from water. In hydropower plant, the mainly energy of moving water is captured for the useful purpose. In general, if you will say that in hydropower plant, the kinetic energy, initially the kinetic energy of water is converted into potential energy, and then the lower amount of kinetic energy is converted into higher amount of potential energy. The lower amount of kinetic energy means this small streams of water are collected at a single point in a dam, where the water is collected in a huge amount and the huge amount of potential energy is stored at that location, and then the potential energy is again converted into kinetic energy, where water flows through the penstock, and then the kinetic energy of water is converted into mechanical energy at the turbine blades, and when turbine rotates the alternator, then that mechanical energy is converted into electrical energy. So the overall flow of energy or overall conversion of energy is, first kinetic energy is converted into potential energy, and then potential energy is converted into kinetic energy, then kinetic energy is converted into mechanical energy, and then mechanical energy is converted into electrical energy. So the analysis of hydroelectric generation begins with the potential energy of water, and this potential energy is defined on the basis of materials mass and height from the reference point. So this potential energy will be mg and H, where G is the gravitational constant, and the power generation will depend on the time period also. This time period is that period for which water is discharged through that height. That height is known as height of head. So that power will be equal to potential energy upon T or mgh upon T. So in general, the hydropower plant is used as a peak load demand or as a peak load power plant because it is easily stopped and started. So this is the general layout of a hydropower plant. This is the head. This complete system. This is the reservoir, and then dam. This is the flow of water. These gates are used to control the flow of water. This is the pressure tunnel, then surge tank, then penstock, then inlet valve. This is again used to control the flow of water, and then water strikes to turbine blades, and then it is discharged through draft tubes. When water strikes to turbine blades, it rotates the shaft. This is turbine is coupled to the electrical generator, and then mechanical energy of this turbine is converted into electrical energy through electric generator, and then electrical output will be connected to the power lines through transformer.